So we're in the church of the multiplication of the loaves. You can see underneath the altar here, you can't really see it, but there's a mosaic with the fish and loaves. Mark chapter 6. I believe this is where Jesus told his disciples, you give them something to eat, trying to teach them to have faith and to teach them how to, you know, serve people after he was gone. What if Jesus told you that today? You give them something to eat. What would you give them?